Alright, I just installed the rear view camera. Oh, I didn't do it. Oh, there it is. There's the screen coming up. English. Wait a minute. Well, let me go to crane setting. Anyhow, we're going for the camera setting. Yeah, I don't think I have to turn the engine on. Oh, there we go. I didn't really get a 180 degree view of what's behind you. Well, that's it. Bucket and thumb next.